It's the firing range from Tree Ping 2, and there is a really funny detail you can find in this place. That guy over there is the range master who resets the range every time you destroy the dummies. But if you try to shoot him, he will not like that.
Yeah, I'm aware the mic is on. I want him to know he's trash.
And if you keep shooting him, he will just close his window and stop paying attention.
Are you practicing suppression fire or something?